That's what we have from here right now. Allison, let me get it back to you in New York.
Okay, Chris, thanks so much. We'll update everyone with what's happening here at home, because law enforcement agencies across the country are responding to the Paris attack with increased security and surveillance today. They are on high alert for potential copycat attacks and lone wolf terrorists. CNN's Deborah Farrick has the latest. What do we know, Deb?
Well, Allison, based on the early analysis of the shooting, the NYPD deployed officers to the French consulate and other sensitive sites. The NYPD's intelligence and counterterrorism bureaus determined that it was necessary to basically reconfigure deployment plans. So you see those heavily armed Hercules teams there outside the consulate, deployed much the same way they were after the shooting in Australia just a couple of weeks ago. They did not raise the threat level, and the threat level has not been raised anywhere in the country. However, here in New York, the NYPD is reviewing the latest intelligence, and they're making the necessary adjustments. Now, the great fear yesterday, before the gunman's identities were known, is that the attack in Paris could signal a new kind of terror cell, these small groups of well-trained fighters, hard to infiltrate, even harder to stop, and possibly with direct links to terror groups. And authorities say that the men appeared battle-hardened, which suggested that they may have been these foreign fighters returning to France. Their effort also to conceal their identity and then make a getaway also suggested that the men intended to slip away and then perhaps remain operational. The hand gesture also was very concerning, because experts believe that perhaps these two gunmen were signaling to others who were in the area. That was great concern, because they didn't understand the scope of the plot or the extent of the conspiracy. But all of that right now under investigation, everybody in the United States paying very close attention to see what is discovered.